to Collins. Jones in the middle. Too high for him. Not much. She gets a head on it.
Kenwyne, so we had a chat with him on Friday, and he's from Trinidad. He is cool, he sort of doesn't let things worry him, and he indicated that he would like to stay at Sunderland. And we've obviously said to him many times that he's the main man at the club. We want him to keep him here, and we want to build something around Kenwyne Jones, not try and sell our best players.